Strategies will be at play for extending support to your offline trade partners during such times, especially when the sale of large appliances is moving towards e-commerce.
I think the government and industry together are already working on manufacturing programs, made manufacturing programs to develop the ecosystem of components in this country. And that should happen over a period of a couple of years, my guess. We are already working towards finding out alternatives to China's force in other countries as well as in India. And I think this should get bridged over a period of time. This will not, it cannot happen overnight. It will have to be bridged over a period of time.
Sure, sir. So, as I have mentioned during my session, that we have come a long way in the last 3 months, and tirelessly we have worked around on all these initiatives of making all our retailers self-reliant and to take on the combat which is there on online. And we have quickly moved them from the offline platform to online. And we have done taken a lot of initiatives so they don't miss out on the opportunities which are lying there. So I think I'm sure you must have heard all of them that what all of we have done along with our retailers to make them capable of fighting on and improving their business both digitally and as when we are talking on offline. So offline also the measures which we have taken, for example, the video assist technology, enrolling them on those digital modes of payments and extended those warranties and making the consumer finance also available on those platforms. So all those initiatives that we have taken will definitely help them to gain the business traction for the offline trade partners as well. That's it.
Thank you so much, Sanjeev sir. The next question is, what